It's AJ's birthday in a couple of days, and I got him this big ass present. Inside this box is a gaming chair. I got him one because he usually sits like this. And I don't think that's a very comfortable position. Especially now that he's working from home, I want him to have that comfortable space that he can sit on. Now, my only problem is wrapping it. Paano ko ba ito ibabalot? Ang laki-laki! Unfortunately, wala kaming wrapping paper sa bahay na to. And ayoko na pumunta ng National para maghanap ng wrapping paper. So, I'm relying on my small bodega. Sana meron akong stuff. Newspapers. Kartolinas. More kartolina. Tape. Meron akong tape. Cloth. Japanese paper. Pwede na to? Let's do this! So I'm calling AJ because, well, who doesn't call their boyfriends at 12 a.m. on their birthday? That's like a normal thing, right? But I also wanted to make him believe that there is nothing else happening the rest of his birthday.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! You're 24! Woo!
So we just talked all night till we were ready to sleep.
Oh, have fun in your dreams. It's your birthday dreams. Good night.
It's the day of his birthday and he thinks I'm at work. But what I'm really doing is getting ready for his surprise. Walang ba't ako nag-lipstick, magmamask naman ako. So this is the outfit. I did my hair and makeup. They're here.
Gaming chair.
That was fun, and now the moment everybody probably has been waiting for. I'm not entirely sure about that. Let's assemble this damn chair. Step one, take everything out of the box. Wow. Step two, try to understand that goddamn manual and assemble the damn thing.
That's one. 3. Make unnecessarily punny jokes.
Hindi yan ganyan.
Hello? Step 4. Make your friend do the rest of the work while you sit comfortably in your amazing chair. Step 5. Make a montage. So here's AJ before and after. As you can see, we just changed his chair. We did not fix that posture at all. Okay, that's it guys. Special thanks to Jerem and Paeng. You guys make AJ's every birthday special. And thank you to everybody who watched. See you next time!
Sabi mo salamat, Chari.
Salamat, Chari.